Hello and welcome to my channel. Hope you are doing well. In this video, I would like to share how I created this. Before getting into the topic, I would like to thank you for being here and supporting me. If you are new to my channel, please do consider subscribing. That would be highly appreciated.
Open up After Effects and create a new composition. I am choosing a 1920 by 1080 composition with a frame rate of 30 and a duration of 5 seconds. Name the composition as main. Create a new text layer and type in your text. I am typing in subscribe. For the first letter I am using the red color and the rest I am using white color. Align the text to the center of the composition. If you don't see the align tab, click on window and then click on align. Select the rectangle tool to create a box around the text layer. Select the fill as none and stroke to white color. Select the stroke width to 23 and create a box around the text layer. Align the shape layer to the center of the composition. Now choose both the layers and right click and click on pre-compose. Name it as logo and click on move all attributes and click OK. Search for CC ball action from the effects and presets panel and apply it into the pre-composed layer. Set the grid spacing to 3 and ball size to 50. Set the twist property to random. At the start of the timeline, create a keyframe for scatter value and change the scatter value to 500. At around 1 second, set the scatter value back to 0. At around 20 frames, create a keyframe for twist angle and set the value to 335 degrees. At 2 second mark, set the value of the twist angle back to 0. Now RAM preview this. Search for glow from the effects and presets panel and apply it into the logo layer. RAM preview this. Yeah, that would do. Click on the logo layer and press U to bring up the keyframes and select all the keyframes and press F9 to easily ease them. Open up graph editor and change the graph as shown. Now RAM preview this. If you think the glow is too high, set the glow intensity to 0.8. Duplicate the logo layer and rename the second layer to logo 2. Delete all the effects from the logo 2 layer. At around 2 seconds and 20 frames mark, create a keyframe for opacity. At 1 second 10 frame mark, change the opacity value to 0. Bring up the opacity property of the upper layer and create a keyframe. Go to 2 second and 20 frame mark and set the opacity value to 0. Select all the keyframes and press F9 to easy ease them. Open up the graph editor and change the graph as shown. Now RAM preview this. Yeah, that would do. Select the logo to layer and change it to 3D. Create a new camera. Bring up the position property of the camera layer. Create a keyframe at the beginning of the timeline. And at the end of the timeline, set the Z value to -3000. Select the keyframes and press F9 to easy ease them. Open up graph editor and change the graph as shown. Create a null object and parent the camera layer to the null one. Change the null object to 3D. At around 1 second mark, set the Y rotation value to 0. At the start of the timeline, create a keyframe for Y rotation and change the value to 60 degrees. Select the keyframes and press F9 to easy ease them. Open up graph editor and change the graph as shown. Now RAM preview this. Y rotation of 60 is not looking good. I am changing the value of the Y rotation. Change the Y rotation value at the start of the timeline from 60 degrees to -300 degrees. Now RAM preview this. Yeah, that's looking better. That's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. The music used in this video is from No Copyright Sounds. I will leave a link in the description. If you want the track, you can check that out. That's it. I hope you liked this video. If you have enjoyed this video, consider subscribing. I will leave a link in the description. Also, hit that like button and share it with your friends. Also, if you have anything to say, please feel free to comment down below. Once again, thanks for being here and supporting me. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. This is Raudran signing off.